Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to see a netlist schematic in quartus. As first, we need to combine design and then we need to see this CC quartus, and then we can show a schematic of your design. And now let's begin. As first, we need to create a new project. We click create a new project, and then we list next. You choose a folder where you say project, we should choose a new folder. And then we got the name of this project. And then we need to add on the file we have in our project. It depends on your project. If there are many files in your project, we have to add on the file in the project. And now we choose this button and show the list of code. We choose a file for register .v. In this region, we choose add-on. You choose add, and in this project we need only one file. We just create a simple, very simple project to check the CC results, and then we list next. In this panel, we must choose the FPGA product life. Anyways, it depends on your product line FPGA in your specification. In this situation, I lost this one, and then I list next, and then finish. Okay, wait a moment. And then we go to the file panel, we right click and choose set as top entity. After this step, and now we can combine this design. We click combine design on the quartus, and we have to wait a moment. At least this depends on your role project. The since time can it can take many time to receive synthesis. But in this situation, we just since it small file before, so it's fast, and it not take more time. Just a moment to finish this thesis. What is a very strong tool. It support many features for the chip design. We can do everything with quartus. And it also supports many product like FPGA, CPUD, from Cylon, is static, and many product like FPGA. Also, we can see it, and then we can generate a bit stream, not big file, and also we can check the timing, timing resolution, and many feature. If I have a time, I can training many clip for training. Depend on my time. You can see we almost finished since it's on, and now okay, we finished since it now. And as far as we can see the result since it summaries on our screen. Maybe it's take 151 register. It's about 1% of logic in this FPGA. The total memory bits is this one. Yes, it's very small design. It's just the sample FIFO design. But it's not your target here. And now we can solve our schematic. We can solve our netlist. To solve our netlist, we can see netlist viewer in this panel. And RTL viewer, you double click in RTL viewer to the C schematic file. Sorry, to the C schematic report. And then we got the results here. Awesome. And then this is the resource, the scene set resource here, and we can see this is the size of the symbol 54 use register. You can see here's the right counter, mean bottom right, and you can see many features and five-fold land. You can see risk not empty. I'm still not see risk pointer. Maybe we need zoom out. In this one, risk pointer create from LAN 54 and right counter here, so we can see in this schematic. Here's the main 54. Here the main 54. Okay, and that's all today. That's the so in this video I show you how to see the netlist viewer in this video, and also you can see how many state machine in your chat by click state machine viewer. Absolutely, not nothing state machine here, because is this simple for nothing stand the same. So nothing results shown here. In which logic has the stand machine, our stand machine will show here. And that's all today. Thank you very much. And please subscribe and leave your comment below if any ideas. Many thanks and see you next time.